This is episode 4, I believe. And it's about to be lit. I feel a lot better. I don't think I'm sick anymore. Oh, and soon as some hillbilly daddy. Last time. Settings. There we go, we're straight. Alright, so if anybody comes in here, I'm pretty sure. But you know what? That ain't gonna stop. 2 likes on this. And, spread the word. I'm on the road to. About this. So, let's get this started as soon as this loads up, which is really long load times for no reason. At all. Okay, let's go. Alright. Okay. So, oh, we also bought some steroids that boost our health. What is this one? Stabilizer. Or 5? I don't think we have that many left, so. Let's see. I call this a hillbilly trailer, but compared to everything else that I've seen, it's actually pretty nice. Let's see. Okay. Let's see if we can drop anything off in our inventory, or maybe we might need something. Broken hand, and I don't see why we would need that. Let's take some chem fluid. Just in case we need to make some moving things. Alright, so what are our objectives? Search the old house for the serum. Oh, I have to go back in here. Okay. Last episode we just got out, so I'm really going back in. Seems just as fair. We don't have much ammo and powder. You know what? Let's make some ammo right now. We gotta be straight. Made some health potions and some ammo. Holy crap. Okay. How are we supposed to find the serum in here if I'm pretty sure I've already been everywhere? Except like something like that. Because I don't know where to find that key. Well, let's see. Master bedroom storage is. Kids' room. Grandma's recreation room. Bathroom. Laundry room. I don't think I've been to the laundry room, and I don't think I've been to the kids' bedroom. I don't think. Alright, so now I'm not really too scared to walk around because we've killed Daddy. At least. I think we've killed Daddy and he hasn't come back yet, so. Where's the kid's bedroom at? Let's try going this way. Oh, maybe I have to go through here. Trying to find the serum. But, what is that now? Oh, it's just some crap coming down from there. No biggie. Alright, nothing here. What was that? Just an empty drawer, great. Okay, let's see. This goes out. Where I got this? I haven't been all through here. I don't know what I got here, let's see. Something just closed. This is so killed. Well, I thought I killed Daddy for the first time, but yeah, I was wrong. Oh, there's a first aid potion. That's good. That's really good. Right. I need to remember that I can do this to just like turn around. Oh wait, what's going on? Oh, I can't even do it anymore. I wonder why. No? Okay. Well, I guess it just doesn't want to work anymore. Don't know, I've already seen that. Search the old house for the serum. Now, where would the serum be? Dissection mirror. The workshop, maybe? Let me try that. Try going through the workshop. Cause I know I haven't been down there for a fact. Okay. Well, let's see if I remember how to get down there. We just have to go down again. Down to the basement. This way. Haven't been over here. Alright, let's go. Okay. I just had a door shutting. Locked from the other side. So I have to figure out. Let's see. Bend down. Let's go check out Daddy real quick. See if he's still alright. I'm dead. Where's his body go? Where did Daddy's body go? Where did the police officer's body go? Now I'm a little worried. I probably shouldn't have come back here. Because now I'm scared that Daddy's still alive. And that's really not good. I'm trying to figure out, because I know I need the snake key, because the snake key opens up a lot of doors. Like, a lot of doors. But I have no clue how to get it. Alright, let's go. So the police officer's body's gone, and Daddy's body's gone. So I think we're in for a treat, guys. I think we're in for a treat. I'm trying to figure out how Maybe I should be exploring. It says explore the old house for the serum. Is this the old house? Pretty sure this is the old house. Seems pretty old to me. Or maybe it's some other place that was outside and I just didn't check. Is this the new house? Alright, so it's probably, this probably isn't the house that I was talking about, and I'm just stupid. The old house. Is this the way that old house? Oh, this is the way to the old house. I don't like this. I don't like this house at all. Oh shoot. Alright, so the fact that he just gave me 16 ammo makes me feel like okay. Done. February 8th, 1802. Okay. I don't think there's anything over here. Well, let me see if I can go through the door. I can. Ow, ow. Okay, so make yourself. So they just not let me do this or something? Get off of me, stupid. Did I just pick up? Soul fuel. Flammable solid that burns miserably ignited. Cannot be used as is. Alright, so apparently I can't even get past that one. I'm wasting my energy. Okay. What is it? It looks like a plane for some sort of flamethrower. Oh, the girl, my girlfriend, was carrying a flamethrower. Well, it looked like a flamethrower. What was the other side to it? Oh. Stop attacking me, freaking. She's upstairs, don't go up. There's something over there that I want to get. How do I get upstairs though? She's upstairs. Don't go up. How do I get up there though? I don't tell them not to, but I want to. I'm kinda scared right now because I'm afraid I'm gonna go into the mother. I'm gonna turn to the mom. Alright, God, why does everything attack me here? Jesus Christ. Why did I just do that? Why did I just do that? Oh my gosh. Can't do anything I want. Don't go over there. The old house map. At least we're making progress. Yes. Thank God. Oh wait, somebody's watching. Who's watching? What the heck? If you're watching, comment. Say something. You should be able to hear it, I think. Alright, so let's see. Supplements. Let's keep that in there. Alright. Let's see. What can I do? I'm sure the piece is somewhere here. Handgun ammo, camo fuel. Piece of wood. Where's the last time that I got caught? Huh. Some gunpowder. Yeah, boy, we strapped now. Alright, now I need to find that piece of wood that I used when I was playing as Mia. Where could that be? I forgot where I got caught. Oh, shoot. Come on, pull up. Oh, shoot. Hold up, yeet. Y'all brought this upon yourselves. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Pull up. Oh shoot. Oh my gosh. Got him. That's what has to be even messed up that chasing me up. Way to go. Now where is that piece? That one is right there. Is that it? No, here's some tin fuel and some raw meat. What am I? What is this? Burner grip. Looks like it may combine with something else. Oh, the fire's gonna come out. Okay. You cannot use that here. What is that sound? Boy, if you don't. Oh, I didn't notice there's a side anymore here. Okay. Anything in there? Alright, we got some herbs. Yo, hold up. Pull up. And we got a burner nozzle. Okay, so I'm pretty sure I'm about to build like a flamethrower so I can deal with all these freaking insects. There we go. So now what I do with this? Dog, chill out. Alright, so... Dog. Not even worth my Draco, dog. Jeez. Alright, we straight. How you destroy that? Oh shoot, dog! Oh shoot! Hold up, hold up, hold up! Are you serious right now? What's going on? God. Oh, give me that. Oh my gosh, I'm about to die. Why is this the most annoying game ever, Jesus Christ. Alright. Burner fuel, yes. What are these things? Alright, now that I've got this, how's it gonna help me find what I need? I've already been into the rooms that's been blockaded by insects, so how's this gonna help? I've already been in that one, I've already been in that one. Let's see. I need a piece. I need the wood to go there. But where is the wood? This is the question. God. If I just fall, can I fall? They don't play. Where is that piece of wood? Where is that piece of wood? Or maybe it's in. No. That was an eagle. It was in a spider. Where would the spider be? Search the house. Double the house for this year. I've already been everywhere, haven't I? The water station. I've already been there. Second floor. But how do I get to the second floor? Where are stairs? Oh, okay. How would I get there? Okay, so I just go left, right, across, left, entrance. Huh? She's upstairs, don't go upstairs. See, but the stairs are right there, but how do I get there? It's like a... Oh, see? You need to open it up with that wood. And you can just slide it right by. Please don't tell me it's in there. Oh, yeet, yaga, we out. Am I supposed to be able to go down there or something? Oh, there we go. I mean, I had knifed it off, but I guess that just wasn't enough. Anti-coin, yay. Oh, shit. Yo, back up, ho. I'm strapped now. Don't even dare.
No more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know, you're right, and I always wanted to tell you, but I can only remember a little, and the rest is just gone.
Oh, God!
Dad, right?
It's that country in boy.
Let me borrow Bobby for a little bit. Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
God. These dudes. I'm gonna melt his face off. Alright, let's see. Hold up. Alright, let's shoot. We shoot. Okay, let's see.
Stay the fuck out!
Oh, God. God, what is going on? Come on, ho.
I told you to get out! It's time!
Ah! Not that, okay, well. No, that's not how it's fun. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's see. She's upstairs. Yes, let's go. Okay. Okay, so I guess we have to go downstairs. And I'm all out of lighter fluid. So GG on that. Did I pick up? Remote or something. It's about to get crunk. Oh, anyway. Thought I heard you. Okay. See. Are you serious? Yeah, I don't know. Oh god. Just excuse me. Thank you. Cause I just passed right past you. My daddy's right by you. Oh my gosh, let me through. Holy crap. This girl is blind. Croaky. Obtained. Another one. Come on, dog. Meet me up. That's what I thought. And it thought Croaky. Alright, so this hole's like right there. Oh! I'm out. Never, like, is this supposed to be this bad? Oh god! Don't jump down here.
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business.
No, I didn't even reload it. No.
You walked in here and have no way with my family. This is what you get for nothing.
Shut up, ho. She did? Yeah. Oh shoot, okay. So I could have climbed out of here. But I'm retarded and I just took all that damage. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna do something. Target required. Oh, is this a serum? Oh, what is this? The following is to be able to synthesize serum. Okay, man.
I think that's it.
No, baby. Hello, Zoe Berker.
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
She's about to set me up, cure herself, and then kill me. I can already feel it coming. Yeah. What about that? What is that? Who is this? Alright. Let's see. Huh. Nice. My ears have I'm seeing the same thing as this one. I need like a little lantern, maybe? That would have shown some. I need something to put on there. And I need my shotgun. What do I need? I need something to balance it out, but what? Oh my gosh. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do.
Mami.
Let's try to, why can't I just hang the child up there? Do something up there. That won't work. I mean, it would, but not what wants to happen. No, come back. I just shot that thing right in the freaking.
What the fuck? That's special.
Okay, so this is starting to creep me out. Let's have go. Shooting the progress. No. There's your photo. I hit something nice here. Try to find it. In the toilet. What is, okay, I thought that was a person, I don't know what to say. Let me come back. Okay. That's nifty. Let's see. I hate this game. Okay. Solid fuel. Strong chemical, okay. First, can we just jump down? Don't like the sound of that, something on this one. Okay, it's blocking this way.